Two back at the thrift store haul, and this is what it. I think because I did not go back to the fall, so don't feel guilty. And this is basically what all the goodies I got. It's some makeup items for my Christmas present. And the first makeup item I'll show you guys is a givenchy. I think it's givenchy. I'm not sure how to pronounce it, but you can see G. Givenchy? Givenchy? Givenchy, that's how you pronounce it. I'm so sorry. I can tell by the K in there. And the next two makeup items are clinique. So, this one is this cute little cheek one. Even though it doesn't say its name on it, I can tell by its design, I think. And you get a little pocket in there, so you put like your mitt, little brushes in there. Put like stuff and these two little makeup bags I'm using for my lip products. This is for my lip balms, this one's for my lip glosses and lipsticks. And next, the big bag is a clinique one. Bigger, clinique makeup bag. You can't tell by the thing because it's a steamer. So, I'll show you right here. There you go, there it says Clinique. So now this is a good Clinique bag. I tend to put like my paint brushes and stuff that. Yeah. Little hole. So it's a new one. My hair's still a bit messy, but I don't want to.